Now fold it. Now cut it from the bottom. Now place the page under the fold. Make an edge of the upper part. Then decorate it. I decorated it with birds.
Folding it, cut it from the bottom.